yet. What's good, peepalicious? My boys, my girls, let's hit it. Man, jumping in with some doggone Lies of P. And yeah, definitely going in Souls hardcore. I can't stand games that don't tell you where to go, but we'll figure this out. This game deserves your time, apparently. Everybody's saying it's amazing.
Hey, let's be more careful. Ah, the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Jiminy. We'll talk later, when we're safe.
Are you Jiminy Cricket? Oh, how freaking coincidental. I upgraded my sword, by the way. My heavy blade. Finally, we're on the path to righteousness. Let's take a little, real quick peek. Alright, we're good. I'm ready to get into some combat. Let's go. Sit your ass down, boy. What else we got? Cha-cha-ow! Chop your ass up, son. Saw that perfect parry? Oh, yeah. Perfect parry, it's one of the best things in any game. I love it. Goodbye, asshole. Now it's my turn. What do we have here?
Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago.
Come at me, bro.
Before the puppet frenzy.
And get wrecked. There we go. Pretty simple. You play with the king. Get served like a peasant. Write that down. Come on. Shiny box. Got a new frame. They use the same sound effects. They use the same sound effects as Dark Souls. Like it's that close of a, I don't want to say copy, but reinterpretation. They use the same sound effects. Kind of wild. I want to see how far I can get. Sit down, biatch. Holy shit. Hit him with that scorpion. Oh shit, I'm about to die. I hate that the X button should just be heal. That's so stupid. They did that for a reason. It's just to confuse you whenever you're in combat. I hate it. Goodbye. Get over here! I had to do it. Oh shit, we got a madman. Of course, you got some secret horse shit up your sleeve. Oh boy. Okay. Like, you don't know what attacks you can. Okay. Yep. There it is. All that way for basically nothing. Game stop it suffers from run it back syndrome. What are you gonna do, Martin? Every single enemy's path? I mean, it's just weird. Every single enemy's, they have like six attacks. Different timings is annoying. And here you are going through the same section fucking 18 times. That's the real fun in these Souls games. Let's fucking go. Thank you. How the fuck did he know where I was going? Oh, with this garbage. Anyway, let's keep it pushing. It's all about you have to adapt and overcome. That's all there is to it. Here we go, my favorite fuck bag. He canceled my super. Okay, dude. Yeah, that's okay. That's the first enemy that was like really just crazy. Very sporadic. That should not be an early enemy. Build the player up, you know what I mean? Holy shit, nuts. Fuck off, boy. Can a pimp get a rest? Rest spot, please. Nice try, dick face. Oh, I got the sharp pipe. Come on, dog. There it is. Soul's formula in full effect. Starts out the most simple too, it's like, okay. Blase, blase. It's just that formula. It's all about repetition, sadly. A lot of games are, but this is like more painful. It's just about complete submission to the process. Thank you, come again. Jeez, my boy. I'm gonna traverse the same, I mean. Yeah, the continue points are just, painful. Wow, so fun. Okay, yeah, I can see the criticism starting to stack up here. Here we go, here's dick face number 6. Oh, he's not here. Okay, how much fun was that, coming back and, wow. Really? Dude. Oh my god, really? Electric shock? You pieces of crap. Like, don't troll people this early. Like, start that later in the game. build people up, you know? Like, this is not good game design. Let me just say, we're Dark Souls. They're just trying to make a statement. We're Dark Souls right now. Nah, bro. Put that shit on a 5-hour, 6-hour tip. Y'all tripping. Oh boy. What? Fuck around, dude. Wow. Can you imagine if I got killed right there? Yeah, I'd be done right now. Nothing but silence, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, we got a megabot out there. Let's... Where's the save point? Why is it always so, like, obscure? Obviously, this is a boss. Like, let's not play around. Where's the save point? It's always gotta be some tricky, fucky little garbage shit. Very clean, very Tenchu ninja assassin. No, we ain't fucking with, dude, where's the save? You tell me there's no save point, bro. I'm about to be just like, okay, whatever. Done with the game. I'm not trying to play in hard mode 24/7. Just not trying to do that. Yeah, see, they want you to skip that idiot. Oh my god, are you fucking for real? That's so stupid. Heaven forbid you want a fucking save point. Dumb as fuck. Max HP, okay, cool. What is this though? Super hard, like, I mean, what do you want? I'm trying to run this way and then save it because this game is obviously stupid. Thank you. That lets me. What the fuck? Bro. That's beyond just trash. Anyway, I'll be right back. Okay, so we snuck past the D-bag. Like, why is that necessary? This game design is already, like, tripping me out.
Jiminy, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide. Last time, sorry.
What? I can't fucking up. Bro, okay, whatever. I can't upgrade my shit here either. I thought this was an upgrade spot. Okay, whatever then. Let's go. Fucked up, boy. Is this game serious, bro? I just can't even. I just can't even with this shit. Games that just want to pitch you down and just fuck you over? No thanks, dude. And yeah, Elden Ring did that sometimes, but this seems like it's doing it, like... Like, what? You can't even see behind you. That's the problem. Third person view, but of course it's not gonna work in your favor. Nope. Boy. Just easy to kill. You just gotta test a motherfucker. Why? Oh, God, man.
Why, hello! I know.
Don't worry.
For your info.
Resistance. Electric Blitz. This is the kind of shit I hate. I don't ever want to see this thing. I just want to fight my opponent and win. I don't want to have any cheap bullshit or whatever. Yeah, I just want to fight my opponent and win. I want to be fair. And then there we go.
Check it out. I can take point.
Okay, so take point, idiot. What do I do now? Shit's so fucking dumb. Cool, I can't even get up there. That's awesome. What the fuck is this shit? Where do I go is most important, but I think we're here. Just damn. You know, the days of just playing a game